Oh my god. Why must I record the final boss?
Hey everybody, it's Chuggaaconroy. Welcome back for more Pokémon Platinum. Alright, I just fought the final boss, and actually won, but the fight was like 40 minutes long, okay? So anyway, here she is, Cynthia, and this room is kick-ass, by the way. Just look at that animation, it looks so cool. Anyway, though, there is the versus thing. You guys might not actually be able to hear all the commentary in this one, because I might just feed it and put music to it. Okay, there we go. Her sprite animation is really cool, whatever. Okay, we're opening up with Empoleon, because Empoleon can just totally wall a ghost dark type. Spirit Team has no weakness at all, but its attacks are not very strong. It's just going to basically Shadow Ball and Dark Pulse, and that's about it. There is not much to this thing. It's really not hard at all to fight. Okay. God, I really don't want to fight her, like, on camera. I mean, like, she is hard. Actually, I think I know what I'm going to do. I'm going to record, like, the whole thing with me narrating it, but I'm also going to record a fast version that's, like, music sped up with music over it. That way, people can get what they want. Alright. Anyway, let's get the show on the road. Come on! Let's do this! Alright. Come on, surf. Surf, baby. Surf, baby. Ah! Great, now she's gonna heal it. Of course. I just had to be an idiot. Ah, she lowered my special defense! I knew the heal was coming. I knew that was happening. Figured I'd done enough damage to it. You know. Oh, God. I really do not want to do this fight. I cannot express in words how much I don't want to record this fight. By the way, I forgot to point out, the battle background in this area looks awesome. It's, like, all white and everything, and it's fading off into the background, and there's, like, a black and everything. It looks really cool. Oh, whoa. I think I better use a full restore. Where are my full restores? Full restore, there we go. Full restore, yay! I hope this restores your fallen stats. I don't think it does, but I'm just hoping it does. Oh boy. God, it's taking us a little over 2 minutes to kill the easiest Pokemon. I really wish I had an ice attack in here, though, but I don't. You'll see why, don't you worry. Lowered my special defense twice, though, so there's no way I'm keeping Empoleon out longer than it already has been. Alright, and gone. Yay, alright, now, her next Pokemon, I believe, is Garchomp, which is her strongest. I think it's level 62. Okay. For Garchomp, I gotta think here. Who do I want to use? Let me see. I'll send out Staraptor against it first to lower its attack. I think that'll be a good strategy to use. If you have anything with Intimidate, use it. That's generally one of the best things you can do against a Garchomp. Lower its attack all you can. Okay, now let's go ahead and... let's try using Fly on it. See how I do. You missed. You suck. Garchomp does not suck, though. I'm not kidding, guys. He was hell to fight before. He was like 20 minutes of the 40-minute fight. Last time I did this, but it was a blind run though, so I'll probably do better this time around. Alright, let's do close combat, just because I'm, you know, feeling reckless. Come on. Oh, nice. Oh! That's so weird. And he has a Citrus Berry, so at least we got his berry out of the way, even though it's really obnoxious. Let's try it again. Oh, there, he finally hit me with Dragon Rush, so I guess we can say goodbye to Staraptor. At least he did alright. Or she did alright. Excuse me, I wasn't looking at the gender symbol. Oh, boy. Gotta think here. I'll go to Gengar and try confusing it. That's generally the best strategy to use with Gengar, is just confuse Ray. His attack has been lowered, though, so maybe Gengar can survive Dragon Rush. I don't know if he can. Hopefully. Come on! Oh, yeah! What? Did I just flinch? Aw, I flinched, didn't I? Damn it! I hate you, Garchomp, you son of a... You're daughter of a... Yeah, you're a daughter of a bitch, because you have a female son. I hate you, Garchomp! Sorry, I'm just going mad now. And look at this, it has flamethrower. How many of you saw that coming? A Garchomp with flamethrower. I mean, seriously, what the hell? Why would you do that? It's not even a good Garchomp strategy. Well, maybe it is, I don't know. I just know my Garchomp doesn't have it, and it's a really good. Just, you know. Okay. Usually what I was doing was confusing it, and then I would send out my own Garchomp to counter it. Let's try Giratina. Alright, Giratina, let's see. Hopefully he won't kill it, though, but I'll try my own Dragon Claw on it. I was hoping Dragon Rush would miss, but apparently it isn't. God! Come on, come on, come on, come on! Yeah, baby! Go, 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 go! Ah! Didn't go. I am such a nerd. Oh my god, I lost a little bit of breath over there. I kind of hurt my throat. Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ. Come on, quit using your freaking Dragon Rush. Seriously, that should not be hitting as much as it is. You keep healing off the damage until you quit doing it or it misses, leaving me a shot to attack you. By the way, for my younger viewers, if your parents are around, I would recommend not watching this video because I'm probably going to get pretty furious as this battle goes on. Like, I mean it, like, really furious. Furious! And you know what happens when I get furious? Yeah, you know. Alright, come on. If Dragonclaw doesn't kill it, he's totally going to full restore, and I really don't want that. Come on, kill it, kill it, kill it, come on, come on, come on, go, 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 come on, come on, come on, yeah, that was a critical,
oh man, I am so happy, I actually did it, oh man, it didn't take very long at all, actually, compared to how it took last time,
oh god, I have no idea where the next Pokemon is, I'm guessing, because half her team is weak to electric, I'm going to go to Jolteon now, because she has a Togetic, which is new, she doesn't have a Gastrodon anymore. She has a Milotic, and... oh god, Lucario. I'll try Thunder on it. Oh, I missed. Damn. Has Aura Sphere, of course, and as you know, Aura Sphere cannot miss, which is really annoying. Come on, come on, come on, come on. You can do it, you can do it, you can do it. Come on, survive, survive. Yes! Alright. Let's try Thunder again. Do it! Yeah! Oh wait, no, that's extreme speed! Crap! I thought that was me attacking, I wasn't looking down. No, no, no! Ah, Lucario, you bastard. Let's go to Garchomp. Garchomp, very good choice to have for this battle. Actually, it's a good choice to have for most any battle. Which is why a lot of tournament players hate it. I think Garchomp will be able to survive this one Aura Sphere, and then I can get in a Dig Attack, which will do a fair amount of damage. Earthquake is great for Lucario. And to take down Lucario, not to put it on Lucario. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Alright, hopefully this will... I doubt this will finish it, though, but maybe it will. I don't know. We'll see. Okay, at least half. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Aww. Aura Sphere. Alright, Garchomp is gone. She's totally gonna full restore it next turn. I mean, seriously, there's not a doubt in my mind that she's gonna full restore it. Garchomp! Now I'll go to Pangy. Pangy, Pangy. Trace the Surf. I knew she was gonna heal her. I mean, I knew that was coming. That's why I'm attacking it this turn. And because I know she's probably gonna use Aura Sphere next turn, I'm gonna switch to Giratina, and then once I do that, I'm probably going to use some revives. I have two max revives in reserve that I was saving for this fight, because that's what I usually do. I save my max revives for these really tough fights. I know one's definitely going to Jolteon, because, you know, he always really needs stuff like that. Jolteon is always great to have, pretty much no matter what the situation. I'm going to go ahead and Hyper Potion my Giratina real quick, though, so I can hopefully suck up some more hits, and then I'll use my revives. My max revives, I mean. Jeez. I'm probably fighting her, like, ridiculously under-leveled, though, because I'm, like, high 40s to low 50s. And her Pokemon are like level 60. Alright. Did just under half of my HP. Alright, let's go ahead and... Here's my max revive. Where are my max revives? Where are my max revives? Oh, I was in the wrong pocket. I was getting kind of scared there. I was like, where are those revives? Alright, max revive on my Jolteon. Hooray. And also on my Garchomp. That's definitely one. Maybe I'll use it on Gengar. I don't know. I definitely want Gengar, though. That's a given right there that I want Gengar. Gengar has been so helpful. Just all around. Let's go ahead and use another Hyper Potion on Giratina. I figured, you know, it feels kind of classy using Giratina on the final boss in a recording like this. I mean, seriously, it's the Virgin's Pokemon, and a lot of you guys kept requesting me to do this, so, you know.